44 car there. Kenny Irwin having a solid run right now. The 28 is in fifth.
And Kyle took just two.
Run, Titus.
Wave.
Deborah, be kind. That's Chrissy there golfing on the floor. The Kyle's been clear over there.
Say hi, Uncle Nick. Hi, Aunt Lisa. Hi, Titus.
Oh, big boy now. Okay, here we go.
Hi. Say hi, Uncle Mike. Happy birthday. Can you blow him a kiss? Mwah. Oh. Hey, you know. Wouldn't it be fun if you guys were here too? Yes, it would be.
Hey,
Uncle Nick, Aunt Lisa.
Nobody ever listens to me.
There's Coco.
Yeah.
No, that one's not yours. This one's yours, Taylor.
I got this.
Thank you. Oh, good job.
He's just racist.
Hi, Dad.
Well, this is what Nick and Lisa have to look forward to. Little Yay. Monkeys.
Where do you have stuff in my shoes?
What's my place?
I have stuff in my shoes.
Whoa.
Guy, you need to quit hitting balls.
Courtney, make a face.
Well, she did. She Whoa. Scowled at you.
Excuse us for living, huh?
Dirty.
Sticky. Swing him, Taylor.
Life don't get any easier.
There you go.
It?
Like Laura, make all the little kids do all the work.
Courtney tried flipping me off there the other day.
You about flipped me off there the other day.
I tried.
I know.
Did you get like something in your shoe, Chris?
Oh, yeah.
Flipped your butt right
up.
That's in our Kmart picture. More character shoes, which she's really gotten into all of a sudden. Or still get price. Need to get her at least one more pair of tennis shoes from school.
Almost a fly. Almost a fly. With a white scratch. Is there a raccoon over there?
No. Yes, squirrel! Squirrel! Yeah. Squirrel.
Look, it's right by the brown stuff in it. Squirrel! What do we do with this?
Throw it over the fence to him, Chris. Like this. Scott, go.
I like squirrels, Uncle Mike. Squirrels! Hello, Courtney. You scare it. Hey.
Guys, don't. Courtney, don't bang on the fence.
Yeah, I'll go over here.
Did you hear it?
No.
much better. Much better.
Get over it or get out.
Mommy, you know how much Stacy paid for those shoes? What? See this? $17?
No way. Where?
Fred Meyer.
I want a pair. I want a pair.
Isn't that gnarly?
They were the only ones.
I'm going to take his off him. What size are they?
Five.
They're mine. You better get off him.
Mine is 12. You better not take them.
I can wear your brother's. You're not quite big enough yet.
I know.
I will take Scott's, though, if you don't watch it. Hey, monkey.
We went through this last time. Maybe 17.
Yeah.
Maybe 15.
Whoa! Hang on! Hang on! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, you got a whole shot of it.
Oh, no.
Okay.
You don't want to see that.
Come here,
sweetie.
Come here. Oh. Right on her little noggin. Come here.
Courtney, don't splash me. Careful.
Honey, you're not jumping off this. Why? Because you're too little.
Too little?
You can do it. She can.
There, you splash it out. Lori, better be ready.
I think that would be the better idea.
Jump off the bat.
Oh, Grandpa.
Show what you're gonna get when you do that to them.
Too old now?
Five.
What's your goal or what?
Don't go in the house to dry. To dry, not Daddy, come here. Look at me. Dad. Hey, don't look at me. Let us come on.
No, Taylor.
Look at Corky. Look at Taylor! Dad, look at Taylor in the pool!
Yeah. Oh, Taylor! He's cold, Taylor!
Don't get Taylor wet.
No, don't get Taylor wet.
Mommy, I want to leave them.
Richie.
Okay, thanks, Chris.
Jason gets to play next time.
Don't be nosing.
Yeah! Oh, dang!
One point for me!
Shelly?
Dang!
Here's Mikey.
Hi,
says record up in the corner.
Yeah.
Can
hi, Chrissy.
You record?
Chrissy, don't do that.
Okay.
Oh, we're recording this for Nick, huh?
Oh, see.
Get away.
Hey, Nick.
Hi, Nick.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Lisa. Hey, Titus. Hey.
Moo.
Hey, Lisa. Hey.
Be a hint to cover the bald spot.
That's cool. I like that, Grandma. Yes.
Taylor, honey.
Grandma,
can we get Daddy a present?
This is down off the table, Bubba. Taylor.
Come here. I think it's my daddy.
Mesmerized for men.
That is neat. Well, if I try to sample out of my sample stuff, I like it for women.
Oh, look. You can ride on
a hanky stuff.
Oh,
stinky stuff.
You can ride on a
hanky
stuff.
Stinky stuff.
Oh, I was gonna
I'm a whore now.
I was gonna say something nasty.
Ooh, you bitch.
Ooh.
That's okay.
Mesmerized.
Here, Taylor, get over it.
Nastigale.
Open it.
Well, isn't
like
it a ride on?
Well,
hang on a second.
but you have to. Oh, look. Oh, it has a thing in it.
Ooh, Mom.
Oh, okay.
Is this Nastigale?
Is this hand lotion or?
Everybody
missed
it. Gross. I wasn't showing him.
All right.
No, it wasn't even on him.
Oh, let me have to go on.
I forgot the camera's going.
Say hi, Justin.
Hi. Howdy, tell.
Yeah, it sure
oh,
is.
Oh, that's really nice.
Oh, guys, started.
That's so cool.
Well, that is cool. I like that.
Is that for doing picture frames?
No, I can't.
Scott, get off the plug-in, please.
Careful.
Oh, wow.
That is not Bill Elliott.
You're even shaped like a lug nut, Mikey.
That is neat. I like that.
Oh, nuts.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's cool.
That's cool. Thank
you.
See
on the bottom.
On the bottom.
I went to the store.
Mikey, I'm sorry. I forgot to put a dollar in this car.
There's nothing in there.
Boy. That's completely reversible.
Oh, wow.
Pretty.
And you can make it gold.
It's a tin.
And I love the sleeve length.
No, it's not a tin.
It doesn't get in your everything. You know what I mean? It
doesn't get
in your food. Well, that's
it's an air one for Mom and Daddy to take to Shasta.
Thank you. That'll really come in handy in Shasta.
That's awesome.
Did you hear what my mom got us?
Yeah.
Sleeping bags for
not
over
too
day.
Long, not too short.
Get her modeling or something.
Oh, hang on, Shasta. Do it again.
Cool.
Still alive.
I like it. Pretty.
Taylor.
It's reversible.
Yeah, so whip it off and flip it around.
just like Mike Graves.
And our graduate line closed today. We've got the graduate. In an elegant evening style. Or in your beautiful backyard barbecue bowl. Either way, it is elegant.
You can black go for graduation.
The that's the black belt okay.
I like it. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Oh, that just flashed on me. I'll never forget one of your birthdays when you modeled all your clothing that you got back.
Not a word.
No, we can't go there.
Absolutely not.
Thank you.
What's all right?
I'm sorry.
I said I'm sorry.
Remember, I ended up with a cake all over all over my lap. Oh man, sorry.
Kyle,
where can I get my compressor?
Katie! Well, Troxel told me, where's Troxel?
Right there.
He told me you had a portable one.
I thought you had a little compressor.
We sold it.
Nothing. Are you kidding? Troxel!
Why do you need a, when you've got a little one and you can have a big one, what would you rather have?
Big!
Yeah, so you don't have anywhere to pull that at?
Well,
it's got a thing for the
tire pump.
He's got four children.
Courtney, booking for us.
Look, it's Bill.
That's awesome.
He's
like the guy from
Fuel
Pipe.
He
needs more power.
See?
Oh, that is so.
No, it's not. It's not built in.
So we buy a tire pump. Take with us.
You know what?
We just bought one. Don't buy one of those red and blue
pump pumps. I want the money for my motor.
Ours busted.
I get a regular one.
I'm going to get my tire pump back.
Well, what do you think?
Wow,
it's beautiful.
Look at your bracelet.
It's very beautiful.
No, I don't think so. You?
Oh, no, I don't. I just didn't think it was moving.
Oh, it's perfect.
Oh, yeah, check them legs out.
All right.
Whitey.
This comes from the albino series. Well, thank you. That was above and beyond. Scott, let's put it in the box. Don't even undo it. I got a feeling Amy will be sleeping on it tonight.
Oh, wow.
I need our camping stuff.
Look, this I see it, Mama.
I like it. Hey, Matt, where'd you get the blue smelly stuff?
Taylor.
What are you, Kyle, what are you eating, honey?
I put some
more. Taylor, can we bye-bye? Wave hi.
Taylor, look.
Say hi.
You got something hanging on the island. Another little hand, get away. Huh? Try burning on the...
About a year ago. What you doing, big guy?
Did you get the girls cooking?
Tried to, but Leslie, Katie wouldn't turn around. She turned around and waved finally. I need to walk farther over there.
Thank you.
And they were barbecue.
You're
you want to get our smoke?
This is what you guys are missing. We could mail you one, we would.
Great barbecue.
Yeah, the one with the coals, you know, but smoke us out. Smoke all those beauties.
Yeah, the fat from the hamburger.
I know. We got lean ones, too.
Hey, dude. I don't think it really matters anymore when you barbecue.
I don't either.
These coals just ain't right, man.
Yeah, they're doing it.
Kyle, and all of a sudden I heard that's it. Flip your Uncle Mike out of the hammock swing.
Oh, my God.
Kyle, who's pinky?
What?
Wait, hi, guys.
I wasn't looking for
her. Oh my God, Justin.
I'm not really recording anything. I was just looking.
Where's that shining off?
But yeah, you can do that. Just don't get anybody smoking or beers in there.
Yeah, you're pretty soon.
Part of our take, too, though.
Doesn't matter.
I don't want
to
go on there.
Have a hamburger.
Yeah, I'd love to look at him. Sorry, but.
Okay,
Courtney, mommy's making you some honey jello.
Macaroni salad?
want potato?
Can I pull it up like this?
I got it.
Look at here.
Want a hot dog, sweetie?
Do you want cheese on your hamburger?
Hamburger.
Yeah, I really.
Oh, you guys. Whoa, stop shaking it like that, okay?
I got you some Jell-O, honey. Look.
Daddy.
Here, let's do the ones that are open.
Chris, what do you want?
Okay, get back. I got you
a hot dog. I'm in a hot dog and Jell-O.
You're big enough, girl. You can make your own plate. Just boot Uncle Mike out of the way.
Okay, okay.
Am I going to eat?
Yeah, okay.
Down the side.
Where's the little plate?
This is Taylor.
Right down there on the other end, sweetie.
How about a little bit?
Now, go sit down somewhere.
Okay, this is Taylor. No,
so he digs out of
want an egg?
No hamburgers. Look at that.
Kyle,
there's a
look out.
Table.
Look out.
Dude, over.
Jason will sit over there with
you. Yeah, I don't think so.
All you're going to have is Jell-O, Courtney. Okay. What, watermelon? Courtney's going to have Jell-O.
Go please hit the toilet. Hey, Jeremy, Uncle Mike, go videotape the toilet.
He will.
He will.
Go get him. Go get this toilet.
Justin.
Okay.
I hate that.
He comes by.
What's the matter, Scotter?
Tired.
Where's all the place? Down there. Start down there. Get the sink. Cooks eat last.
Mommy!
Although I cooked because I was hungry. You did good.
Did you grab any mayonnaise, Mom?
It's all down here when you work your way down.
What?
Just checking there, man.
Yeah, man.
Salt and pepper, just a spoon.
Dance on. It says recording.
Say hi, Courtney.
Mommy! Move!
your trick.
Everybody move for Gilbert.
Yes, watch out.
Look out.
Get to the edge of the pool.
Get up.
Oh, we got some good ones. They're called up.
Already move.
What the hell are those?
Okay, go. Goober.
Oh.
Oh, that was awesome.
You've been good. Forest Ranch style. Not like a sausage dog with a tight, it's a hot dog, but a ranch.
Okay, come on, swim to me!
There's no lips and toenails.
Come on, Taylor! Go, go!
Hey,
there is some
luck. Why you do it?
Oh, man!
What happened? You get hit?
Oh, he's got drowned. Sound like Will's plan.
Watch
Taylor
now.
Now I didn't want to get wet.
Go.
In the first place. Close it, Shell.
Ooh. Ooh.
No, Courtney.
Yeah. Oh,
Jason, you're still growing up.
Whoa.
Jason. Show him your flying squirrel.
I can't do it. Okay, I'll try.
All right, Father.
Watch this.
Everybody move. I'm going to do my flying squirrel.
Courtney, get out of the way, sweetie. So we done hit you. Watch out, Scott.
Oh,
man. Oh, you didn't hit your arm out, buddy.
Jace, you didn't do too good.
Huh?
You didn't do good.
Okay, I'll do it again.
Do it off the top.
You're sneezing,
Say hi, Scott.
He's freezing. Jenny's got your towel, honey. Take that towel.
Your kids remind me so much of my kids.
Hey, Mom, why don't you try? You're only 29.
That's my boy, who I love you so much.
Oh.
She paid for me to say that.
Last year, my
dad was at the
Cox Pavilion.
You want to
the hot tub open, you know, and put the in, and they had a pool that big. And I looked over there, and my daughter is jumping from the hot tub and running and jumping into the pool like that. I just had a heart attack. I said, good Lord, how long is she doing that? Yeah.
Oh, look at her. Day.
Good job.
What did you see, too?
Did a dive right over the edge, right at the face first.
I've seen her.
Do it again.
I said, how long is she been doing that? She's done it all the time.
Oh, we'll try again.
Whoops.
That's what
happened. Mama tried doing it.
Taylor, be careful.
Go, Carl.
Go.
No, you can't go. Taylor, you want it?
It's not stable. I'm not going to see it up there.
Go.
Goober.
Yeah.
Kyle.
That works.
Is that open? Oh.
We feed a squirrel. Jason, we feed a real squirrel.
Oh, cool.
Justin, you can make somebody sick moving your camera around that.
I'm not trying to.
I can
not quite that great yet. Good enough. All right, Taylor. Good job. Oh, Grammy.
Come on, Grammy, jump in.
Grammy's got to take me swimming.
Oh.
Want
me to watch him?
Huh?
Go! Go! Oh! Oh. Mom, Scott! You only did one jump and then you got out! Scott! I don't want it.
Just love it.
I pushed the red button to stop.
Star!
I
was
going
for Christmas one year. Of all things.
I think Courtney is dead.
Like,
huh? All right then.
I need a strong cigarette.
Go for it! Yeah.
Courtney.
What'd you try to tie up for here?
Oh.
Whoa!
That was putting her like a mayonnaise jar. Just
tell me what I'm trying to do.
Aw, damn.
I only have one thing to
do. Want another beer, Papa?
29, so how old were you when you had Justin?
That would make it, that'd make it difficult.
Early.
I talked to Pam
yesterday. Oh,
well. Now I'm not sure if you'd be mother of the year.
I would be too.
Well, they have to get Kevin because he's out there still on Justin.
Did you see my black eye?
My God, what happened?
My daughter got me with her teeth, dumped it on the bed.
Ow.
Jesus, God.
Justin, why don't you take a diet?
There's two teeth marks, right?
Justin,
two teeth.
Justin. Yeah, he didn't make the
two
water.
Two teeth marks right here.
Oh,
good.
The water comes out.
Oh,
no,
okay.
Justin,
don't
want
to
be
I've only had jean shorts on.
Daddy
oh, man.
Daddy
what? I told her to quit. She continued to jump on the bed, only a little higher, and I went to grab her, and when I did, her teeth got me right there. And I was bleeding out, well, then her lip was bleeding, so I ran to the freezer to get something, you know, to put on. All I had was tater tots. I put it on her mouth, and I, well, you know, a bag of frozen tater tots. I should have put it on me instead of her.
Laura, were they all right?
Probably. No, I didn't have any. We don't do frozen peas in our house. I know, but all I had in the freezer, period, was tater tots. I know, but all I had in the freezer at this time was tater tots. I know, but I didn't think about me really. And then I looked in the mirror, I felt the trickle, and it was bleeding down under my nose.
One?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
they,
it says that I'm
8,
but you want me to think you're
I'm telling
you what, 72. Man.
Hey, Kyle.
Why did, I knew it hurt me, but I didn't know. I can still feel two little teeth marks right there.
Anyway, in that picture, Jason is my
mom. Hey, Marianne. Mom filmed yesterday that my brother played last Sunday. He bought a house and said,
she
should get a big mortgage when they moved in. Sam's room, he wanted it to be big and
the over there on the white
desk is jet. So they painted it light blue and she sponge painted a bunch of clouds and they're having planes on them. Sam has, yeah, he's always, they always have to do something driving to get him shut his bedroom door. Like the door shut. They put a poster on the back of the door symbol. He had my mom shut, couldn't wait for her to shut the door. She says, what is that, Grandma? He looks and this is his own design. He's got painted on the wall. And she says, well, it looks like a 9. She uses this cloud 9.
Oh, cheer.
Thought of it himself, though.
Oh, cheer. Who thought of that?
My brother's kid.
Oh, man.
And Bobby's having a ball. That's how much
whose birthday was it?
Yeah.
Nobody keeps that playing with my
he went to the beach and Becky put some sunblock on it. It was really warm down there on the beach that day. He told me I had to wait a minute for it to dry before he went to the pool. He stood there for a couple of seconds and he spoke. I could feel a shadow over me.
How cute. You want clothes on? Let's go get some clothes on. Boy, you really whacked your head earlier. Poor thing. Okay, come on. Come on, sister.
We didn't go to bed. Every night, we didn't go to bed until 2 o'clock in the morning. Well, I went to bed.
Yeah. That's about half.
Yeah, we have pictures of it.
Thank you. charge us $4 a piece, $2 a piece.
Hi there. Oh, don't give me up.
Player two.
Alrighty then.
No, don't.
Make me lose the game.
Yeah, Mike.
Horsepower.
Go see what Katie's got now.
No, you get
go
away
see
from
what
my
Katie's
car.
Got.
No. Mike, you better get away from my car, man.
He got the advantage on the restart. He's got a little bit of a cushion there. You're always worried about that when they get the green flag.
I want to look in it.
Dizzy.
Hey, Daddy, I want to look in it.
Come on, Dizzy.
Daddy.
Can't
let go of it.
I want to look in it.
Dad.
Please.
Jason's had his face in it quite a bit.
The thing won't shut up.
a shut off button for it somewhere.
Just look at it. Watch.
Okay, let's oh not swear it out. Okay.
It's Chrissy's.
You betcha.
No, it isn't.
Mother Mike gave it to you. Mother.
Taylor Haldon.
Hey, you know the guy that...
Yes. What are you doing up there?
You know the guy that...
Taylor!
You know the guy that's like yoga?
How are you going to get down? Yep.
Yeah, you know the woman that played...
Dan.
Mary Ann? Yeah, that's
either
from
that.
Yeah, right?
Yep.
Oh, look at that. How can he look like that?
Oh, you and Jan Jackson has tattoo.
Pretty. Baby, are you okay?
Man, was that funny?
She will.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Here.
Hey, Taylor.
Watch it with that stick, boy. I can see what he's gonna do.
Oh my God.
Oh, Jason, come on. It's just a little thing.
I hate Kyle hard.
About Taylor.
I hate Kyle harder than that.
Yes.
Back in the car.
And he had that list.
He's got that
hey guys.
Pick thing.
I just got done long stuff. I'm sweating. I've
been really hard.
I drink about a gallon. I got 98 out. And Avery's sitting there and he's going, man, it's hard. Check my drug off.
Like this.
Is here now, you're cool. And I'm not kidding you. I've never
that's
seen
not
a grown man
my break.
Throw a fit like a little baby. He was throwing such a fit about getting wet. I juiced him again.
Don't move it so fast, Jason. You'll make somebody sick like this.
Real slow.
It's way too fast, Jason.
Gotta
move it.
Okay, I get the point.
Way too fast.
What?
There you go.
What are you
going
to do when you come there now?
Go to the radio. What do you
oh, come on. Now, this is a song.
Chrissy! Say hi!
Nobody else?
Oh, okay. Grandma! Hey, Grandma! He likes the radio, I guess, Uncle Nick. But he come at me, Uncle Mike.
Get Taylor over there on the table.
Go dance, Scott!
Tree.
There's not much tape left. Why does it say on a wall? No.
The only thing with this is an oil pump failure. I was nipping in black and blue also.
So?
The guy runs the shop to hear me
someday. Justin! Lady of the
Jason, get away!
Justin,
hello, Mom!
Me.
Hello,
Laura!
For me!
Where's
the hey, did you guys send that thing to Nick?
What?
The paper? Oh, I got it in envelopes and everything, Mom.
Hi, Nick! Address.
Do a backflip, Chrissy! Do a backflip!
You guys gotta watch out for Taylor.
Jason, I told you to stay out of there.
Move, Taylor!
Why
did Jason get out, Dad?
We all can see him.
I read that the paper. I read
the radio off earlier on the vehicle.
I don't like this song.
That's how we got my mouth
back. Smokey.
Careful, Taylor. Careful, careful. That a boy. Good job. Big boy. Big boy. Did you catch yourself?
I can't deal with that shit.
Good job.
Watch out, Chris. We get Taylor.
All right.
Taylor.
Go.
Yeah, look, look.
Jack's the chair down there.
Just be careful, Jason, when you go back. You don't dunk her.
So are you lifeguard?
Huh?
Are you lifeguarding my kid?
Yeah,
okay. I'm not watching them.
Hey, Papa Rick. Oh, can't see that.
Right on camera. You think that's funny, Amy? Huh? You do too.
You think that's funny, Memer?
Huh? Pretty girl. Nice to have you outside. Yes, it is. Are you freezing to death?
Wearing new glasses.
Got me out.
Oh, baby, what? Everybody made you. Everybody made my boy.
You're getting in it.
Why?
Everybody
made my baby.
Oh, Chrissy wouldn't quit splashing me through him. Third.
Taylor!
look at me.
Everybody honk.
Yeah, Taylor, look at me. Tell them.
That's my little girl. Are you all right? Get out, Brad. You're all right.
Taylor. Taylor.
Damn it, I just got dry.
How long did you stay?
I still think Justin should swim.
Is it an hour? It's longer than an hour. Okay, it's only hour 45. I'm 44.
Because I'm going to sit next to everybody to sing.
Justin, you both got her butt.
Oh! Christy! And Laura, move! Big man.
Go, 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 go.
Wait, not yet. Oh!
I'll do it.
Go, go. Chase the cannonball.
Chase the
cannonball.
Go,
oh, I'm gonna drown my
hair again after
Daredevil.
Oh my god, I just got soaked.
What you call one wild day in Eugene. But we're back. We survived. Crazy. Yeah.
Day's not over yet.
Hope it's a chore to unload the van after an adventure of Mom's.
Yeah, you know how the kid conveniently disappeared.
Well, they're tired.
Well, so.
Anyways, sun's down, 8:30 at night. Tour of our building. This is an old shaker car. We tore it in 2000. This used to be the flower bed. Last time you can remember, this used to be clean, full of flowers, but you know, green stuff. See, it turned out pretty good. Gotta finish it though.
This is part of your air thingy.
What is it?
I think it's the spout to actually air it up.
Well,
or I've deflated it. I don't know.
Nova. I took it to Portland the other day, pulled 26 miles to the gallon of that. That's what's left of my pickup. Old Chevys never die, you just cut them in half. It's kind of nice and cool. Boy, it was hot today. You can see, wasn't a cloud in the sky? Just gorgeous. Tell where I spend most of my time now. Right here. Yeah.
broke?
The cable that...
The lock?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fix it. Bore Nick with some more crap. You can see our car ain't in very good shape.
Mama got her baby home.
Yeah, got her baby home. Scott's toolbox.
Wiper motor. Is this something we have to keep?
Yes, that's the wiring for my wiper motor. It's a garage. It's four walls. We had a power failure. This is how lazy people live. You just hit the remote and down goes the road. Life is good. And with that, I'm not like there you go. One garage. Isn't this cool? You know, we'll be spending our entire winter trying to get the motor put back together. As you can tell, we're kind of deciding which block to go with right now. We started getting this block ready to go, but I haven't decided because of the cam location. Right here, this block here is more perfectly round, and this one you can see it's offset. I don't know if I want to build this motor or not. This block's in better shape, but you can tell Scott, he's been busy with the die grinder on this one. This is the one that we had in Stacy's car and it came apart after 30 minutes. That's our transmission. Getting it ready to go. That's Scott's little workbench over there.
Does he know where my slip-ons are?
Car's in pretty good shape when we got it. You know us, though. We get something home, we gotta tear it apart. So, I just wanted to show you the garage, show you what we're up to inside here. It's kinda nice, got lots of overhead storage now. Garage door was a big plus. That should have made things really nice. Stace pulls her van in here, and I got to show you this. This is too cool. Let's see if I can do this without dropping Pam's video recorder. See this? See this? You pull that up out of the way when you don't want to bang your head, but when Stace pulls the van in, I got it stuck. There we go. Anyways, you just pull it in until the windshield touches.
So, love you, miss you guys, wish you were here. I'm going to the store before I get too tired.
Open the door. Open sesame. And out goes the door. Basically, you got to be out of the way by the time she gets back or she's going to run her butts over. I'll go spin Brody's.
Huh?
I'll go spin Brody's. Yes? Yeah, we just got back from Eugene. We haven't been home 10 minutes, but I wanted to get this done before sun totally knocks all the light out. But it's the same all around the snow. Sound the horse now. It's a beaut, ain't it? As you guys can tell, our lawn didn't grow again. I am no green thumb. We're gonna blame this year's lawn failure on Kevin. he told us what to do, and we did exactly that, and it didn't grow. Well, you gotta blame it on somebody. Cool, huh? We call this the Oregon drought. But Stacy's flowers always look pretty good. Does a good job with that crap. I got no use for it. See if I can get around front and get a picture of her roses. But you can tell. It's kind of nice being able to pull the van right in by the Camaro in the wintertime now. Makes it easy to get Amy in and out. But that's just about it for out here. We're back. I forgot to show you what the door looks like from this side. Pretty cool, huh? 18 feet wide, 7.5 feet tall. Kevin did all the framework for me. Otherwise the door would have never fit. I couldn't figure out what in the hell he was talking about. Said make the hole this big. I just shrugged my shoulders, handed him the hammer and nail, said here, start driving. I ain't got a clue. I got the top wood up. Took about 10 sheets of plywood before I finally got them right. As you can tell, we're gonna finish it though, but it's starting to look like a garage. Thanks to your niece Katie, my tennis shoes are now sitting on a heat pump full of water. Trash. This here makes it nice. We left the door here that was originally here so we could just head right on through. Go from right to here, right into there. Makes it nice for unloading the kids and stuff. So. But it's the same old home sweet home. No biggie. Stacy's clothesline we just got put up. Kind of a hokey looking little thing, but it works. Hopefully next year about this time you'd be walking along here. Go right down to here. You stop. Go step, 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 step. And you go into our pool. But right now that's what we call the pool. Hopefully this whole backyard right through here, all the way up to here and back all the way around, it's gonna be about a, we think about a 30 by 15 pool, 4 foot above ground. Kevin's back's gonna hurt digging that too. So, but you can kinda tell we killed the backyard just as good as we killed the front yard. Typical. So, beautiful night in Oregon. Sun just set. Just gorgeous. Just beautiful out here. Just gorgeous. Kind of nice to sit out here, nice and quiet. Kids are all in the house. We'll have to go in there and see what they're up to. But as you can tell, home's still home. And Kyle and Chrissy's hot rods, we got them for their birthdays. It's pretty wild to watch them guys on that. Neighbor lady just shot a bird. See all that out there in her backyard? She sits on the porch and shoots all of her, all the birds off her plants and whatever else happens to be in her path. Pretty crazy. Well, let's head inside. Well, after a wild day at Grandma's, this is what the Motley Crew looks like. They walk right in the front door, throw everything down, and it's as far as they made it. Anything you'd like to say to Uncle Nick and Lisa and Titus? No. Now you're bashful, huh? Oh, I don't know. Tell Uncle Nick happy birthday anyhow. You're tired. You had fun today, though, huh?
In the pool the whole time.
Hey, Goober. What?
You
want to wait a minute?
I'm looking.
You want to look in it?
Could you perhaps talk just a bit slower?
Oh, sorry. I understand Her Majesty is appearing at 1 o'clock at the Wimbledon. was your hotel? Share your lunch, you know.
Well, thank you. Come on, your hotel. I don't care. Open it up right now. Right now.
Hi.
Hey, Dad. Daddy, we need to do that lunch one.
More tropical rhythms are coming up when we return to Lucy's Sunday on Nick and Mike's Block Party.
That's Kyle's handiwork. Hey, we got to check out Chris over here.
San Francisco.
So let's talk about these.
I do have corn.
Oh, it's awful.
I've tried Band-Aids.
The Band-Aids, forget it. It's a temporary fix. They don't get rid of the corn. Why just cover up the corn? Why not just get rid of the corn?
Hey, thanks. Is that wiped out or is that wiped out? That girl played hard today. She's got her Tweety Bird. She's out.
With all the claims about vacuum filtration, Eureka thought it was time to clear the air. So we fill the steel chamber with smoke to simulate the unseen dust in your home. The Eureka EnviroVac filters better than any other upright because of its true
herself a stereo and an entertainment center came escapes. Back, gave me the receipt, and said, Merry Christmas.
On board, how you can use imagine it that. Or how it comes with 12 powerful amps, the most you can buy. Now the choice
what
is
a motley
clear.
Crew.
EnviroVac by Eureka. A day at the beach in a diaper.
Let's see, what's this, July? Got our Christmas lights up. We're anticipating Santa Claus early this year. We've got our lights up.
They don't swell up like
pretty cool, huh?
Camp,
like this, neat.
Guards are designed to protect as you play in the water.
Kids diecast cars in the bottom.
Little swimmers make the water big fun. This summer, turn off your oven and stay cool with Hot Pockets.
Crispy, crusty, tender flakes of crust.
Only Hot Pockets has an oven.
Mom asked me to make sure we get a good picture of the toilet. Yep, there she goes. Good old Oregon water. Yes, sir. Commodes just don't get any better than that, do they, Nick?
Daddy, I know where cold water is. In the ocean.
I think we're running out of tape here, Nick.
Can I look at Nick?
Chrissy, can you get it to my lap, then? Is it recording?
Yeah.
I'm so tired. And you are so wet.
This is it's kind of happy birthday, Nick. We didn't know what else to get you. Thought we'd just spend the day with you. Anyways, we're about out of tape. So, anyways, we just wanted to wish
Lincoln.
You...
Happy birthday.
Chrissy, you want to say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Titus, dude, hang in there. Lisa.
We love you.
Yep, love you. Talk to you soon.
Did it get any of that?
Hi, Nick. Hi, Lisa. This is Pam. Just got through recording Mike and Stacy's stuff and watching their tape for you. And I thought I'd let you see our lawn. Now, if Mike and Stacy had truly listened to us, you would see that we do know how to create a nice green grass. Well, Nick, happy birthday. Bye.